Are your arteries secretly turning into bone? It may sound far-fetched, but arterial calcification is a real and dangerous phenomenon that affects millions of people over 40. This silent process can gradually stiffen and narrow your arteries, setting the stage for heart attacks, strokes, and other cardiovascular catastrophes, all without you feeling a thing. In this video, we'll uncover the surprising truth about why your arteries calcify and what you can do to defend yourself against this hidden threat. We'll explore the little-known vitamin deficiency that allows calcium to infiltrate your artery walls, the role of chronic inflammation in vascular damage, and the three powerhouse nutrients that could help you reverse arterial calcification and restore youthful flexibility to your blood vessels. If you're over 40, you won't want to miss this eye-opening information that could save your heart and your life. Keep watching to learn the secrets to outsmarting arterial calcification and keeping your cardiovascular system strong and resilient for years to come. But first, let's dive deeper into what exactly arterial calcification is and why it's so insidious. As you age, calcium deposits can slowly accumulate in the walls of your arteries, causing them to harden and narrow. This process, known as arterial calcification or hardening of the arteries, is a major risk factor for heart attacks, strokes, and other cardiovascular problems. Here's the frightening part. You likely won't experience any noticeable symptoms until the calcification is advanced and already limiting blood flow. That's why experts often refer to arterial calcification as a silent killer. It advances gradually over years and decades without you feeling a thing. So what contributes to this dangerous calcification process? Well, it turns out there are several factors at play. You've likely heard that calcium is crucial for strong bones and teeth, and that's absolutely true. However, as you get older, your body becomes less effective at regulating where that calcium ends up. Instead of depositing calcium only in your bones, your body starts to leave more calcium circulating in the bloodstream. Over time, that excess calcium can settle in places it doesn't belong, like in the lining of your blood vessels. There, it forms hard plaques that stiffen and narrow your arteries. Another significant piece of the arterial calcification puzzle is vitamin K2. This little-known nutrient plays a vital role in telling calcium where to go in your body. Adequate vitamin K2 helps keep calcium in your bones and teeth where you want it, and out of your arteries and soft tissues where you don't. Unfortunately, vitamin K2 is difficult to obtain from the modern Western diet. The richest sources are foods many people don't consume much of these days, like grass-fed dairy products and organ meats. Even if you eat plenty of leafy greens, you're probably not getting enough K2, since greens contain vitamin K1, which is utilized differently in your body. The consequence is that most folks over 40 are deficient in vitamin K2 without realizing it, and a lack of K2 allows calcium to run wild and infiltrate your artery walls. Calcification of your arteries is also propelled by chronic low-grade inflammation. Numerous things in the modern lifestyle promote systemic inflammation as you age. Things like diets high in sugar, refined carbs and industrial seed oils, lack of regular exercise, chronic stress, poor sleep, exposure to environmental toxins. Over the years, this constant inflammatory stimulus damages the delicate endothelial cells that lining your blood vessels. Injured areas in your artery walls then accumulate plaque and calcium deposits. Okay, so we know arterial calcification is a common and serious issue for folks over 40. We know it progresses silently and is caused by things like calcium dysregulation, vitamin K2 deficiency, and chronic inflammation. The next logical question is, what can you do about it? How can you slow, stop, or even reverse the calcification process to keep your arteries flexible and healthy as you age? Well, I've got good news. A growing body of research is showing that arterial calcification is not inevitable and irreversible as we've been led to believe. With the right nutrition and lifestyle strategies, you can take control of the calcium in your body and your artery health. The key is a trio of powerhouse nutrients that work together to regulate calcium metabolism and protect your arteries. The first is vitamin K2, which, as we discussed, escorts calcium out of your bloodstream and into your bones where it belongs. The second is vitamin D3, which works in tandem with K2. D3 ensures efficient calcium absorption from your gut, while K2 makes sure that calcium gets to the right places. The third nutrient is magnesium, which acts as a natural calcium channel blocker and helps your arteries stay relaxed and flexible. When you get optimal amounts of this powerful trio, K2, D3, and magnesium, the calcium in your body is properly distributed and your risk of arterial calcification plummets. In fact, studies have shown that these nutrients can not only prevent further hardening of the arteries, but can actually reverse existing calcification and plaque buildup. Experts recommend that the best way to get therapeutic doses of vitamin K2, D3, and magnesium is through smart supplementation. Look for a high-quality supplement that contains all three of these key nutrients at clinically effective levels. Experts suggest aiming for at least 100 micrograms of K2, ideally in the form of MK7, 1,000 to 5,000 IU of D3, and 400 milligrams of magnesium daily. In addition to targeted supplementation, you can support your artery health by eating more K2-rich foods like grass-fed butter, egg yolks, and natto. Getting regular sun exposure can boost your vitamin D3 levels, and consuming plenty of magnesium-rich foods like leafy greens, nuts, seeds, and dark chocolate can help too. Of course, we can't forget about reducing inflammation. An anti-inflammatory diet and lifestyle is critical for preventing arterial calcification. That means cutting out added sugars, refined carbs, and industrial oils from your diet. Emphasize nutrient-dense whole foods like vegetables, fruits, herbs, spices, wild-caught seafood, and grass-fed meats. Make time for stress management, good sleep, and regular physical activity. Put it all together and you've got a comprehensive plan for supporting the structural integrity and function of your arteries well into your 40s, 50s, 60s, and beyond. Trust me, your heart and cardiovascular system will thank you. So there you have it, the silent threat of arterial calcification and what you can do to defend yourself against it. I hope this information has been eye-opening and empowering for you. If you found it valuable, please like and share this video, and be sure to subscribe to this channel for more science-backed tips on staying healthy, strong, and vibrant at any age. Thanks for watching.